your fire called conscience. The world is full of these multidimensional puppets you can't even see. You pull the strings and you love it. So concerned about how people perceive you in public, you should take a closer look at your fucking republic. Buying into the consumerism and corruption, glued to the media, the blind can see its suction. Believe in everything you hear instead of weighing options. Don't become a slave to them and their modern day actions. Surrogate to the TV that dictates what your stance is. Take some responsibility for the circumstances. Living a lie is no way to hide from their advances. Wish I could speak for you, I know I like my chances. You play the game, but you don't know why. And it doesn't really matter how hard you try. One of these days you have to say goodbye. So why not take a chance, roll my six-sided die. You play the game, but you don't know why. And it doesn't really matter how hard you try. One of these days you have to say goodbye. So why not take a chance, roll my six-sided die. That's it, I've had it, quit the shit with the complacency. Show us all your real face, at least I have the decency. Two-faced motherfuckers better know your enemy. Try to be rounded, but then you fucked up on your symmetry. Spread through your lies, it ain't fucking fair to play with me. Everybody dies, who gives a fuck about your legacy? Do something worthwhile with your life, don't live it selfishly. Measured by our hearts, so fill that shit up to capacity. The first day of your last day, start making wishes. Maybe I'm just wired different and a little too ambitious. Don't be selfish, savor a piece of cake, it's delicious. I wouldn't burn a bridge I haven't crossed, it's injudicious. I know you know this game of life is really unfair. I can feel it, I can taste it, I can smell it in the air. Sometimes it's just too much for us to try to bear. Get pissed off like I am, please, I need you to care. You play the game, but you don't know why. And it doesn't really matter how hard you try. One of these days you have to say goodbye. So why not take a chance, roll my six-sided die. You play the game, but you don't know why. And it doesn't really matter how hard you try. One of these days you have to say goodbye. So why not take a chance, roll my six-sided die. If you roll a one, think about all that can be done. Stop ignoring them before they burn you like the sun. If you roll a two, then try to start up something new. Inspire people to do good, just help them make it through. If you roll a three, then look around the world and see. Find something that you can be, then change your destiny. If you roll a four, then find a way to help the poor. Anyone less fortunate could really use a little more. If you roll a five, I need you to come alive. Open your conscience wide, then take a look inside. If you roll a six, then you investigate the mix. Find a permanent fix to these fucking politics. You play the game, but you don't know why. And it doesn't really matter how hard you try. One of these days you have to say goodbye. So why not take a chance, roll my six-sided die. You play the game, but you don't know why. And it doesn't really matter how hard you try. One of these days you have to say goodbye. So why not take a chance, roll my six-sided die.
Give you some information, you know, and try and help you out a little bit, help you grow, but by all means, I want you to make your own decisions and live a free life. That's what it's all about, and you shouldn't be judged for that. But my only problem with people in this world, regardless of everything, is that they take advantage of other people, and that shit pisses me off more than anything. The banks taking advantage of people, CEOs taking advantage of people, countries taking advantage of people, just people taking advantage of people all around the world, and they do it like it's nothing, just to get a little bit ahead.